Jean-François Mocquard. Jean-François Mocquard, 1791-1864, was a French lawyer and politician. He served as a member of the French Senate from 1863 to 1864. He also served as the chief of staff to Emperor Napoleon Roman III. He was buried at the Père Lachaise Cemetery. References